Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Arielle. Happy birthday to you.
And many more on Channel 4. You smell like a boar.
Happy birthday, Arielle.
Arielle, huh? I have something for you.
Mom, give me one.
Okay, but on your birthday.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Put it on.
Right here, Mom.
I love your dancing.
Okay guys, today is not only Ariel's birthday, hi Ari, but the girls are doing their first reconciliation. If you're not Catholic and you don't know what that is, it's their first confession. So right now, because of the way things are being run, we have to sit in our car and wait for somebody to come and get them. And they're doing outdoor confessions with the priest.
Right there?
Yep, we can actually see them. So this is pretty different, but it's pretty cool.
I like it.
It's a big day for the girls.
Look at it, it is a screen.
Elena too.
You can do
Mhm. Well, good thing that you guys can kind of see how it goes. So we're kind of excited, right?
Yes.
Sure.
We have a lot planned today.
We are.
We have a lot planned today for Ariel's birthday.
Yes, and my birthday too.
Your birthday is not until next Monday. But Ariel's birthday is today, and she wanted. What did you want to eat for dinner?
Burgers.
Well, it's gonna be like lunch.
I want some burgers.
Burgers, some ice cream.
Ooh, I like my ice cream.
Pasta.
Ooh, pasta salad, chips.
Chips? Is that what the chips are for?
Yep.
Did you get any more sea salt and vinegar?
That, I don't even know what Daddy got.
You got sacrament onion, original, and cheddar.
Aww.
I like the cheddar.
I like sacrament onion.
So that's the plan. Now there's Elena doing her confession behind the handicap sign. Adelie's in the background waiting. And I don't see Ariel. Yeah, I don't know where Ariel is. She's wearing bright orange, so you'd think you would be able to see her, but... There's Ariel. Not sure if she already did hers. There was a car parked right in front of me, so I can't really tell. Elena is done. She has to do her penance before she comes back to the car. Yeah, we're in Diego's car.
Yay.
Yay, they look very excited.
They're kind of excited?
Yeah.
Oh, where's that girl over there?
So cute.
Mars so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds, if
believe her, she gon' die. Bitch, you dumb but like, okay. Then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. So they got this sack, I got this set, but ain't no ones of mine. No, my little bitch say I'm getting too, but I don't need like dozens of mine. All right, like a life, dollars and 20.
Don't care enough to miss you
after. I put them away.
Where?
I'm not sure. Okay, so we're home and we're making Arielle's birthday lunch.
Ooh, I like lunch.
You like lunch?
Yeah.
Olivia likes lunch. So I got the pasta salad going. She loves pasta salad. And she loves hamburger. So we're gonna do that. And I think we're just gonna have ice cream, so I'm not gonna bake anything. Ow! And then, that's it. We kind of just picked up, made it look nice and clean and pretty. We still have balloons up from last week. Hey, get away from those presents. Those are not for you.
Hi, Mom.
And I got a couple of presents from Mommy and Daddy for Ariel.
Yes.
Yeah, but don't touch them. You're social distancing from the presents. 6 feet from you and the presents, okay?
Yeah.
They're for Ariel.
Yeah, but can I open for you?
No, they're for Ariel.
Mom!
Ugly.
Come on, what?
It's wrestling time.
Stand up. Stand up.
Get him, Bessie boy, get him! Get him, Bessie boy. Get him, Bessie boy. Kick him!
Make him flinch!
Get him, Bessie boy!
Yeah.
Wrap your legs around his neck, Bessie boy. Ariel, how was your birthday and lunch? It's gone. Okay, what are you eating? Wow. Is it delicious?
The top ribs of the burgers. That's it.
Let's see the drip. What is it? Mom.
I'm busy right now.